little Jimmy. Time to wake up.
Oh, hi, Miss Jenna.
How did you sleep, little guy?
Not good. I can hardly breathe, and everything hurts when I move. Ow! See?
Oh, that's not good. Well, I'm about to make you feel better. Guess what today is?
Is it my expiration date?
No, silly. It's the day you get to make your wish, and anything you wish for will come true.
Oh, I already know what I want my wish to be, Miss Jenna.
What is it, sweetie?
I don't want to die a virgin, so I wish you could take my V card, Miss Jenna.
Oh, No, I can't do that.
Yes, you can. Just close your eyes.
No, young man, that's inappropriate. And I need you to stop right now.
But Miss Jenna, what about my wish?
I said stop. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell. That was an accident.
Just get out. No.
But Jimmy, I didn't mean to.
Get out.
Okay.
I guess I'll just choke my chicken one last time.
Hey, sport.
Who are you?
Don't worry about that. Now make a wish.
Okay. I wish for the biggest chocolate bar in the world. Like, it gotta be ginormous.
Wish granted. I got your chocolate bar right here.
Oh, good. How big is it?
Oh, it's about 9 inches.
Really? Oh my God. I can't wait to eat it. I always wanted the chocolate bar, but wait. I don't see it in your hand. Yeah, I don't want chocolate anymore.
Hey, Jimmy, I'll be your uncle. What are you doing in here?
You're supposed to be in room B4 wiping some old dude's butt. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Until next time, Jimmy, I'll be waiting.
All right, Jimmy, so I'm gonna need you to hurry up because I got a date with Jenna in about 20 minutes. Yeah, so I'm gonna need you to make that wish.
Hey, I'm more important, and that's not professional.
This hospital ain't professional. They literally hire anybody. I don't even have my GED, whatever the hell that means.
What? How did you get the job? Why would they hire you?
The hell if I know. Now make that damn wish. I ain't got all damn day.
Okay. I wish to see Kobe Bryant.
The basketball player?
Yeah. Is that a problem? I could pick somebody else.
Well, no, it's not, but you know, he...
What is it? You know I've been in a hospital for years. I don't really keep up with these things.
Nothing. Never mind. Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I'm positive.
Okay.
That should do it.
Okay, this is taking too long. What should I use? Oh.
Just go to sleep.